As you can see, normally your car cold start at about 1200 to 1500 RPMs, which drops to about 700 to 800 RPMs when the coolant reaches its optimal operating temperature. And this RPM should sustain. Either you turn off, turn on your AC or turn it off. But if your vehicle don't follow this behavior or having an abnormally high or abnormally low RPM, then this mostly indicates a problem within your engine throttle body over here. And this throttle body controls the amount of air that can get into the system. The throttle body, as you can see, consists of a butterfly over here, throttle position sensor, and idle access control valve. For the sake of easiness, I have a spare throttle position sensor, throttle body as well, that is faulty, and I have removed that. And most of the time, whenever you go to the mechanic to solve such problems, what they do, they remove this throttle body and clean it, an exercise that I think something unnecessarily, because when you can do the same without removing this throttle body easily, then why to opt for an harder way? Simply, you need just remove this hose. I will not do it because I already have this spare throttle position throttle body as well. So I will demonstrate you what need to be done on this throttle body for the demo purposes. For the job, all you need is a WD-40 or diesel, a toothbrush, and a carb cleaner, and a piece of clothing if required or if you feel necessary. In idle position, as you can see, this butterfly is closed, and it opens when you press the pedal from inside. And when it is closed, you can see no air can flow into the system through this. And this hole, if you can see over here, very limited or controlled amount of air is allowed to go to the other side via this opening on the other side. So whenever there is a carbon deposits inside this tiny hole that goes to this idle air control valve, or the carbon deposits behind these grooves, as you can see, then the amount of air that can get into the system get restricted or uncontrolled. So in case there this access control valve is restricted, the air cannot get enter, and you have a low RPM problem. On the other side, if there are too many carbon deposits, then it will not, and then the butterfly will not close properly, and it will allow some unwanted air to escape and get into the system, and we have a problem of high RPM. Now this is the basically throttle position sensor. It tells the ECU that what is the position of your throttle, and this throttle in this car is mechanically controlled, but in your vehicle it could be electronically controlled. Okay, first what you need to do is this: remove this hose, and it will expose something like this, and then open the butterfly over here. You can see the butterfly is going open. Take this toothbrush and spray some WD-40 inside and clean it. You can also spray some carb cleaner, diesel, or leave it for some time so that whatever deposits are there get cleaned, and apply some WD-40 extra if needed. So what we need to do is that whatever the carbon deposits over there that are restricting the grooves or covering these grooves need to be removed, so that it will not allow any extra or unnecessary air to escape. Secondly, what you need to do is that remove this idle control valve or this, and remove these screws and over here. Now the ECU controls the amount of air why this sensor. So most of the cases this idle access control valve is restricted and it's very become difficult to move it, so it get clogged. So what you need to do is spray some WD-40 inside, leave it for some time and then move it like that. What it will do, that it will remove any debris inside, and later on spray some carb cleaner inside to clean it and throw whatever the debris inside to the other side into the combustion chamber. Now this idle air control valve should move freely, as you can see, but in many cases if there is a problem, then this idle air control valve do not move freely and the ECU is unable to control and the amount of air that get into the system. And secondly, if this butterfly grooves do not fit, it will not it will allow some extra air to escape. So in either cases you need to remove the carbon deposits and debris from this idle air control valve. While cleaning, all the debris that that you clean goes into this intake manifold and will go into this combustion chamber and get out of the system via this exhaust. But if you are too much concerned, you can remove these coils, remove all these plugs and put some carb cleaner inside this and then crank the engine so that all the debris will remove via this. If despite doing all these things, if you still face a similar problem, then it means that the grooves over here or the throttle body edges over here are damaged, and that and this is a problem that cannot be corrected, and you need to change this throttle body as a whole in such a scenario. But in this is a very rare situation, and most of the cases the problem is resolved by cleaning both this throttle body and the idle air control valve over here, and it should be moved like this. Thank you.